हेलो माय डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम अगेन इन माय चैनल लेट्स स्टडी विद मैडम सर। स्टूडेंट्स, इन आर कंप्लीट सीरीज ऑफ इंग्लिश ग्रामर टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू रीड द यूज ऑफ फॉर एंड सिंस। स्टूडेंट्स, वी ऑल नो दैट फॉर एंड सिंस इज यूज्ड इन प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट टेंस, प्रेजेंट परफेक्ट कंटीन्यूअस टेंस, past perfect tense and past perfect continuous tense. So student, now we are going to read the rules of use of for and use of since. So number one, for is used before. The rules of for, student. So rule number one, for is used before numerical adjective and plus minutes. For example, for 30 minutes, for 20 minutes, for several minutes, for many minutes. Here student, 30, 20, several and many, they are numeral adjective. Now next one, here student, for is used before the indefinite time. So for 30 minutes, here it is not definite that which 30 minutes, for 20 minutes, indefinite time, for several minutes, indefinite minute, for many minutes, indefinite minute. So here for is used with indefinite time. Rule number two, student, before numeral adjective plus hours. For example, for 2 hours, for 3 hours, for many hours, for several hours. Now rule number three, students, rule number three, before numeral adjective plus days. For example, for 5 days, for many days, for 2 days, for several days. Rule number four, student, for before numeral adjective plus weeks. For example, for weeks, for 2 weeks, for many weeks, for 3 weeks, for several weeks. Rule number five, student, before numeral adjective plus month. For example, for 2 months, for many months, for 3 months, for several months. Now number six, student, before numeral adjective plus years. For example, for 3 years, for many years. So student, in these rules we have got here that for is used before indefinite days, indefinite weeks, indefinite months, indefinite years. Now rule number seven, students, before numeral adjective plus decades. For example, for 3 decades. So which 3 decades? Not definite. For many decades. Which many decades? Not definite. For 4 decades. Which 4 decades? Not definite. For several decades. Which several decades? Not definite. Now, rule number 8, student. Before numeral adjective plus centuries. For example, for 2 centuries, for many centuries, for 4 centuries, for several centuries. So here, centuries is not definite. That's why for is used. Now student, if we have to use a minute, so before a minute, what we will use? For a minute. Before a hour, for an hour. Before a day, for a day. Before a week, for a week. Before a month, for a month. Before a year, for a year. So which year, which minute, which hour, which day, it's not different. That's why for is used. For is used with indefinite time, to show the indefinite time. Now rule number 15, student, before a decade, so for a decade. Before a century, for a century. Now student, before a long time, a long period, a long, a while, a moment, we use for. For example, for a long period, for a while, for a long time, for a moment. Now rule number 18, student, before the last or the past, then numeral adjective, minutes, hours, days, month, year, decade, etc. For example, for the last 5 years. So what is लास्ट इज हियर द लास्ट इज यूज एंड देन आफ्टर न्यूमरल एडजेक्टिव फाइव एंड देन आस फॉर द लास्ट सिक्स ईयर्स फॉर द पास्ट फोर डेज फॉर द पास्ट सिक्स ईयर सो हियर फॉर इज यूज. Now student, rule number 19, before seasons, students, for example, we have to write two seasons. So we can write here for two seasons, for five seasons. Now before minutes, hours, days, weeks, months, years, decades, centuries. For example, for hours, so which are not definite, for years, which years not definite, for months, which months not definite. For weeks, how many weeks? Not definite. So student, we have got here hours, months, years and weeks are not definite. That how many hours, how many months, how many years, how many weeks. That's why it indicate indefinite time. That's why for is used here. Now student, we have read the use of for. Now we are going to read the use of since. So since is used with definite time. Student, with the definite time, since is used. Now, for example, since is used before name of the day. Name of the day, student, if the day is definite. For example, since Monday, day is definite. Since Tuesday, day is definite. Rule number 2, before the name of month. Student, if the month name is definite, if the month is definite, for example, since January, since February, so here the month is definite. Rule number 3, student, before the names of the years, for example, since 1980, the year is definite here, since 2015, year is definite here. So since is used. Now rule number 4, students, before the name of the part of the day, any part of the day. Student, in a day there are so many parts of the day and the parts of the day are definite one. That's why we are using since before them. For example, since morning, since noon, since afternoon, since evening, since night, since midnight, since dawn, since daybreak, since sunrise, since sunset, since dusk, since twilight. So these are the definite part of the day. That's why we are using since here. Now next one is student, rule number 5. Before o'clock, before a.m. or before p.m. We are using what? Since. For example, since 5 o'clock. Here the time is definite. Since 7 p.m. time is definite. Since 6 a.m. time is definite. Since 6:30 a.m. time is definite. That's why since is used here. Now rule number 6, students, before yesterday, last night, last week, last month, last year. So before yesterday, yesterday is definite day. That's why last night definite, last week definite week, last month definite month, last year definite year. That's why student, it is here, it is definite. That's why since is used before these words. For example, since yesterday, since last month, since last night, since last year. Now rule number 7, student, before the names of seasons. Seasons are also definite, student. That's why since is used here. For example, since spring, since autumn, since winter, since summer. Now rule number 8, student, before the names of festivals. Festivals are also definite one. That's why since is used before. So for example, since Deepavali, since Christmas, since Eid, since Easter. Now before the names of any event. Events are also definite, student. That's why since is used here. So for example, since his arrival, since his departure, since his birth, since his marriage. So these are the names of event and events are definite one. That's why we are using since before. Now student, rule number 10. Before the stage of one's life, students. For example, what is the stage of our life? Childhood, youth, old age. So before it, we are using what? Since, because they are the definite stage of our life. Since is childhood. For example, since your youth. Now, rule number 11, student. Before, last, plus days of days name, month name, seasons, or other time expressing word. For example, since last Monday. So here definite. Since last March, since last spring, since last midnight, since Monday last, it is also correct. Since March last, since spring last, since midnight last. So student, we can write like this also. Now student, here there are some questions to clear your concept here. So let's start with the question practice. Question number 1. She has been reading a novel this morning. Students, here morning is definite time. That's why it is a part of time and definite part of the day. That's why since is used here. Number 2, student. It has been raining this last Monday. So last Monday is a definite time, definite day. That's why since is used here. Girls have been singing a song this an hour. So student, an hour here, it's not definite that which hour. So here for is used. Now question number 4. I have been teaching in the school this 5 years. So student, 5 years. So 5 year, which 5 year? Not definite. So it is indefinite, that's why for is used here. Question number 5, student. His elder sister had been dancing this 2 hours. So which 2 hours? Not definite. So for is used. Number 6, student. I have been practicing a song this last week. So last week, student, a point of time about 7 days ago. So here a point of time about 7 days ago. So it indicates the definite week, last week. So here since is used. Number 7, she has been reading a novel this the last week. So the last week, student, it indicates the period of 7 days just completed. So here for is used. So student, we have got here the use of since and the use of for. Thank you for watching the video, student. I will come with another practice set and another complete series of English grammar. Keep watching my videos and share and subscribe my channel. Thank you once again.